Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Bongnetic, and I'm Pallavi with you. So today's video is gonna be on Hina Khan's makeup look that she had on Kane's 2K19. So she had a very beautiful pink and peacock blue colored eye look, and she was looking really gorgeous. So if you want to know how I did this look, then please watch my video till the end. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So first I'm going to start with prepping my skin. I'm going to use the lotion from Victoria's Secret. I'm going to prime my face using the Color Bar Primer. According to this picture, Hina Khan had really dewy and glowy face. So I'm going to use the Maybelline Master Strobing Cream in the shade pink. And I'm going to highlight the upper points of my face. So now I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade 228. I'm going to apply all over my face and even my neck, and then I'm going to blend it with. Next, I'm going to use the Benefit Concealer. Apply concealer under my eyes as well as my lid. I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder to set my under eyes. For my eyeshadow, I'm going to use the Lakme Absolute palette in the shade Royal Portia, and I'm going to take that light pink shade and apply it onto my crease. According to the picture, the crease was really strong, so I'm going to apply it more over on my crease, and I'm going to blend it outside. I'm going to take the blue shade from the palette and apply it on the waterline of my eye and smudge it with the pink shade. I'm going to use the Lakme Iconic Kajal in the shade Turquoise. For the picture, Hina had a smoked winged liner, so I'm going to use the brown and black eyeshadow.
My eyebrows using the Sugar Brow Pencil. In this look, Hina did not have any falsies. So first, I'm going to curl my lashes with the eyelash curler. And for the mascara, I'm going to use my most favorite, the Maybelline Total Temptation Mascara. I'm going to set my face using the MAC Makeup Fixer. It gives back that glow to your face. Makeup Revolution Sofix palette, my most favorite palette for highlighter. I'm going to highlight the upper points of my face. I'm also going to highlight the brow bones. I'm going to use the pink color from Color Bar lipstick.
Video, and if you like this look, then do give a thumbs up to my video. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And till then, stay healthy and stay beautiful. Ta-da!